All right, and welcome back to HC4D. Here we are with Melee.
Bracket.
Here we have Frog vs. Empire. Frog is the Marth, and Empire is the Falco.
Yeah, Empire's been practicing his Falco, so we'll see how he does against Frog's Marth.
I'm pretty sure Frog might actually be doing this one out for me. I asked him to play Marth at least once.
Oh, nice. Owes you a favor?
Oh, I love the way his Marth plays. His Marth is, minus that SD, is usually smooth as hell.
Yeah, I played it and he destroyed me, so it was lots of fun. Nice tipper.
Alright, we're 3 stocks apiece, 31% for Frog. Right now, Falco's just gonna, play the neutral game with his Lakers. The regular Falco stuff.
And Marth wants to generally dash dance into a grab or juggle Falco on the platforms like so.
Dash smash? Oh no, dash attack, okay. Empire right now.
Ooh.
He was putting on some good pressure there. It was unfortunate that he got stage fright. Oh! Oh, this is the F smash.
Almost
so
again.
Close. Good attempt by Frog. I like the idea. It's a lot faster than the F smash. More reliable.
Less lag.
Good follow up by Empire.
Call that a dumpster.
Empire right now is actually just laying on this pressure really nicely.
Yeah, he's forcing him to stay in shield with the jabs, which are a good quick poke. Oh,
F smash. Let's go Frog. Did this man just turn around on him and then power shield his laser? Did you see that?
He did. He did.
Oh, that down smash is going to take that stock, and they're 1 stock apiece now.
Basically even. Empire just needs to be careful not to get sent off stage or tipper. Oh, just like that.
That was a good angle, but gets the F smash. That was a good first game. It wasn't heavily in anyone's favor. It was definitely a relatively even match.
Yeah, it was pretty close. So Empire counterpicks to Dreamland, and Frog changes character to Sheik. Interesting choice.
Really good pressure right now. Like. Just a, right now, Empire is approaching very courageously. He's throwing out a lot of downers and stuff instead of before, how he was always throwing out lasers before approaching.
Yeah, so he's just approaching with the dares. Textbook edgeguard by Empire. Great job.
Ooh, misses the downer. That was a good idea, though. I was thinking this was Smash 4, I was expecting a bouncing fish after. Just barely.
Empire has been able to tack on 50%, which is pretty good, considering he's been at the edge of the stage most of this stock.
F there to take the stock. Frog right now not letting all the Falco pressure really get to him. I thought he was about to miss that punish there.
Yeah, so did I.
Oh,
the good spot dodge.
Heals to
And because Empire's been milking these down smashes to get him off stage.
Hey,
and they've been working.
You know.
Yeah. It ain't broke.
I think Frog made a strong meta. I think he wasn't overextending at all.
Yeah, Marth definitely seems to be smoother, I find.
Empire right now just showing that Falco is nothing to mess with. Putting on a lot of pressure.
Nice up tilt.
Right in the back here.
And another down smash.
Frog right now is getting put in these very unfavorable positions, so just going off stage, which I don't think is a very good strategy in this matchup. It hasn't really been working.
Yeah, Frog has been trying to gimp Empire, but he hasn't been following up as he should.
Back air to back air. Dash attack. Okay. Tried to tech it, but the eye is so far out. Nice effort with the bear. There it is. Nice life guard.
Frog can still pull this out if he gets a back throw off stage. Unless Empire gets another down smash.
That was definitely a very good placement with illusion or whatever it's called.
Oh, and he's off stage. Oh!
There it is.
And he takes it.